Surveillance video has been released of two men wanted after a nightclub fire in Hamilton's Hess Village. The pair were seen on the patio at Sizzle moments before the fire started. Hamilton police are investigating this fire as an arson, and they're asking neighboring businesses to check their surveillance videos. Around 4:30 yesterday morning, the fire at Sizzle caused an estimated $500,000 in damage.